Hey everyone, welcome back to another CGH video. I'm your host Rob Had, and today I'll be showing you all the possible locations that you can find signal jammers in GTA Online. So you're probably wondering what actually happens if you destroy all the signal jammers in the game. So what you get is an extra support crew member for your Diamond Casino heists, and you unlock Avi. So the only way you can actually obtain him is by destroying all these jammers located around the map. So all you have to do to destroy these jammers is go up to them and blow them up. I'd highly suggest using some sort of helicopter or the Oppressor Mark II, because it makes it so much easier for getting around the map and destroying them. But here are all the possible locations that they can be found on throughout GTA Online.
Thank you.